blockchain has become one of the major strategies for most of the fintech companies as they have started understanding the potential of blockchain for their operations. My name is Suraj Gujar and I work as a team lead for ICT in the semiconductor domain. The fintech market gained momentum in the last few years owing to the expansion of fintech investments across various geographies. Countries like France, Switzerland, South Korea and Japan have adopted the blockchain in fintech by extending their investments beyond the traditional fintech leaders like the US, UK, China and India. Blockchain uses a shared ledger to record transactions across a decentralized network of computers. Blockchain in fintech manages and controls the information on digital transactions and avoids duplicates. The most likely business use cases of blockchain in fintech are seen in digital infrastructure for payments, fund transfers and digital identity management. Higher compatibility with financial industry ecosystem, rising cryptocurrency market, initial coin offering, faster transaction and low cost of ownership are the major factors fueling the market growth. The future growth opportunities for this market includes the adoption of blockchain for various applications such as payments, clearance and settlements, smart contracts, identity management and new programmable blockchain platforms. However, uncertain regulatory standards are expected to hinder the growth of this market for the next few years. Global blockchain in fintech market is expected to grow from USD 180 million in 2017 to USD 4520 million by 2023 at a staggering CAGR of 73% during the forecast period. Market Research Future predicts that more than 70% of businesses will adopt blockchain as part of their processes by 2020. And it will rapidly become a common element in business processes. During the research period, Market Research Future has analyzed that more than 65% of the large enterprises are looking to invest in blockchain technology in 2018, and the investment is expected to increase significantly in the next year. Major credit card companies like Visa and MasterCard are also planning to accelerate the development and enhancement of blockchain-based payment systems. Furthermore, leading financial institutions including Citibank, JP Morgan, Goldman Sachs and Barclays among others are also planning to integrate this technology into their business processes. Conclusively, blockchain is set to create a benchmark in revolutionizing the fintech industry in coming years. Thank you for watching this video.